Hi everyone, this is Aki with another quick tip on Pages. Let's say you have a document or maybe very long document, a book, and you want to figure it out what's your page count or your word count. So a quick way to do that, if you go to the top and you click on, you scroll down, you click on view and you scroll down to show word count, you will have this box that usually comes at the bottom, and you can position that box anywhere you like. So maybe you want to have it right there at the top right. You can have it right here so you constantly see it while you're typing. And you can also click on these arrows to give you other options. You can count characters, but why would you? Or you can have, you know, the number of paragraphs, but the most frequently used ones are the pages or word count. So right now I know it's 10 page document, or you can see the word count. Now another option to view it, to see that, if you click at the top left corner of your ribbon, you have this view icon. If you click on that, you can see page thumbnails, and page thumbnails can also show you, if you have a short document, the number of pages. And you can also have this option right there, hide word count, because I have it showing right now. But if I click on that, it hides it. If you want to show it, it will show it. Now, let's say I'm going to click pages, and let's say if you go to your menu and you say, okay, I can't see where's the word count, it doesn't have that option because it was last time it was selected as page count. So if you click on that, show page count, you just have to basically choose it from this menu. So sometimes if it's not showing in the view menu, it means it's showing something else, but it's still under this option. So if I, you know, let's say if I selected paragraphs, if I go to view, you see it's not showing word count, but it's still under the same menu. And then word count. So this is just a quick tip. So thanks so much for watching.